Yo, yo. Shift shape, rearrange and balance double-sided for less weight, and those that seek equilibrium in the mind state lose their minds and begin to be treated like ingrates. Assume that what is fat to one is not to another. Bring upon the love for hip-hop, my brother. Translate the words that can be understood for my Negro. Divided we die, together we grow. Now exit this old system that you used to, cause I perused you. The reason why some people want to use you, blood-sucking leeches trying to take what I got. Sub-zero equals never. You better assume not. Thinking the plot, I'm walking on water through walls and breathing fire. Like Samson and Delilah, my service is for hire. Enveloping the beat, circulating around the room. I've never been so irritated since I left the womb. And soon, the hand will reach the shape of a fist to scratch MCs, assuming shit off of the list of history. Stand up, soldier, stay strong. Black and sallow in your head. You better know and not assume that.
Beware. I gave you fair warning. Beware. I gave you fair warning, beware. I gave you fair warning.
The half-life of all the chemicals that compose your whack pros is catching bad ones from weak throws and whack shows. Behold upon the verbal mechanic, organic, never sycophantic. I pump my fist two times to make crowds get frantic. Simplicity is best, you guess, but really not sure. Thoughts are impure, and your path is a detour. You'll follow Aloe, the leader of Blacc, Sheeps, and Lamb. Correct the determinant destination of government plan interpretation. A new horizon for the sun upon dawn. Forbidden fruit is evil, to all it must spawn. Regenerate, multiply, manifest with different faces of death. He whom assumes soon will see doom. Slides show freaks with non-techniques is having fit. So what I got to get, they start grabbing. I'll cremate you and collect your bones like paleontology. I already told you who's the leader, follow me.
That is, if you dare follow me.
You better assume not.
I gave you fair warning, beware. I gave you fair warning, beware.
I awaken for those who remain dead in the sleep of lethargy. Never thought much of moonlight or sunshine. In effigy, they swing from ropes. Dangling hopes choke like throats. My plans are small. Falling bridges in London fog. My hand reaches, my eye teaches, my mouth preaches. To all the waters on the beaches, getting washed upon the land. My life is a grain of sand, yes, one in a million. For the fact, make it a trillion. Infinite among the many. Plenty for the bountiful, the dutiful. Never the assed out, that's bootyful, not beautiful. My complexion is with affection, correcting its direction. The melanin sufficient, have approaching this infection. Difficulties arise with these new strategies. The world is in decay because the greed for technology has met its peak. No more do the common men seek to settle reparations. Ready to die, no preparations, assume not.
I gave you fair warning.
When the freaks enter into the human life, fourth dimensional sight got me feeling right. And with the mic I fight, and with the mic I fight. The magnitude of my attitude resumes an artistic artisism. My talents rely on Dadaism. Aloe Blacc has risen. After 3 days when they locked me in the cave with a boulder, but I just shrugged my shoulders, said wait till I get older. And age and time will see the best of me, the test of me. Do as I say, not as I be. The hypocrisy, all that exists outside of my physical boundary lines is contemplated and thought of. You're always hated, not loved. I pluck those who emulate the stature of my mentors as if they were thorns of a poisonous plant and crush them like ants of microscopia, hydrophobic and helospherical with lyrical messages as the language of the street, asphalt and concrete, complete with attention made by the eagles of men. Here we go again. Uh-oh, here we go again. In order that I don't get attacked by bygones, I'll be made out of sight and mind. Just call me Emanon. Every man can stand his own, but you remain to stand alone. Drone mist drift forth from sweat, tears cry wet, and let the information that gods can't get I let the focal point make circles around your mind. And back again, I say touche, foreplay. No way, I stay beneath the nostril. Now sniff me in a straight line, like a white line. I lock it in the confine and combine with the rhyme. With verbal mechanics, unknown seed, hurt to the taste of the felt. I'm a slave without a wealth, a trader without a belt. An odor connoisseur that never smelt. The ice in your cup that never melt. Now choke my seventh line and slow the melody. Reduce the brain tension, relax the concentration. My pension plan, see through the holes in the earth, which give birth to new wordless. We word this absurdness and address the old verdness. Interwoven and stolen, created with the presence of mind only. At least that's what Mother Earth told me. It's Emanon. My bloodstreams too, and also I attempt to stop the flow, but it's too strong. Been pumping since my conception, I still don't know how long. I do unto others that do unto me wrong. Yeah, no matter what the man said, the man's head departed from his neck. Time's on your side, young hearts, be free, connect. Like carbon-based graphite to thin layers of cellulose. I roast all parasites when I'm the host, but I'd rather be anonymous. Thoughts of a manic, depressive, demonical figure. Aloe Blacc's the evil nigga, and I swear there's not enough minutes within the 24-hour span to get what I got to get finished. My time is diminished, so I hustle to achieve the next assignment before subject to the hourglass confinement. I saw the street light go black at night. No name, Emanon with the mic, I fight, yeah.
What's in a name? Is it the claim to fame that MC's aim? The acceptance of the primary audience and such? How much of a difference does it make? How long does it take the mind to contemplate or compute and dilute the filth slipping through the mouth of a star who becomes popular by glorifying street life? See, that's a joke to me. Tell me who the hell wants to be on the corner ducking shots because his people sell rocks. Oxymoronic nicknames, the large to the minute, get the boot with the Timberland imprinted on the face. Grab the lace and wrap around the neck like a brace. Haste make waste, so I take my time with the rhyme. Deaf niggas want the pantomime, I can't spell it out like a sign. I'm in tune with the names people choose for the title. Some decay to nothingness, others become an idol. It's vital that the meaning is known and shown in a good manner. So you see my name in lights or on a banner. What's in a name? Or will it make you impotent? If the artifacts are potent, your rhyme is not significant. Predicament, analysis, execute the plan to correct it. Learn from the mistake and perfect it like a genius. We lust for the knowledge of the night, meaning a black moon, seeing you black soon. If fate allows the passage, I'll manage to impress with kinetic residual stress like KRS. Unless the ice cube melts away, my common sense will say the bitch inside your heart is truly gay. Well, you can say you have nine lives, and on the first rhyme, the spine gets cracked. Should've recognized the fact that words attack like the stones and sticks that break bones we get live while channeling the sense of man spirit. Tradition of a generation, the veneration of a term of endearment. But where went the truth? I believe it was contaminated by the loop, perceived to be received when the music hits the waves. What's in a name? I am Aloe, Emanon, future leader of the world. My first name stems from the foot in poems. Like I am big heptameter, the diameter of my parameters are immeasurable. The rhyme is pleasureful. The pseudonyms I chose arose from a personal preference. Simple reference, Aloe meaning smooth. I use the same principles as the jazz kings to bring in the anonymous no name of Emanon. Louis Armstrong hit the note which I took as a proper noun. Last name games the underground fame like Razzcast. Believe I will outlast until the sky begins to fall. All time dissipates and God makes the final call. More than the average, I am is the beastly savage. Like the king of the jungle, untamed, what's in a name?
Does when bad things happen. I put a seashell to my ear and it all comes back. That day, you.
It was the kind of perfect song that friends and neighbors said didn't make sense.
Hey, kid. You know where babies come from? I got a book with lots of neat pictures. Wanna take a look?
And leaving my wrist bleeding. Mary Jane, I am deceiving. And my stomach, I'll keep eating. Till forget about Rosie Palm, that bitch that I keep beating. Off in the corner while nobody was looking, I got spotted, somebody shot it. And I commenced to book it down the street to find something to eat. Got a dollar in my pocket. Fast food, I gotta stop it, but I still had to rock it. Cause good food, it don't come cheap. And plus, I needed some engine fuel to keep me going on my feet. I'm still going like that rabbit, but now my stomach getting sick. I stopped by a gas station and plopped a fat shit on my ass. Plus to watch this swirl. Washed my hands and looked inside the mirror to realize that I need a girl. So I walked to the mall and sampled some free cologne to see if there was a sweet mistress shopping down the bone. I mean to talk to, not no silly hoe that you can walk through. One you can hold your arm and say don't worry, now I've got you son. I taught you something that my father never said. Can't ask for advice no more about girls, cause he's dead and up to here and fed. But what can I do? I guess it's not so bad kicking it with the crew and drinking brew, but that is all we do. And I think I need much more than this jammy bitch ass slut fucking whore.
Yeah. That's all you are, yeah. That's all you are, I don't know. But drink it twice, yo. Yo.
Girls, I need them, but they be misleading. Playing games with my mind and leaving my wrist bleeding, yo. Girls, women, they deadly venom, but still we persist and insist to go up in them. Girls, I need them, but they be misleading. Playing games with my mind and leaving my wrist bleeding, yo.
Girls,
women, they deadly venom, but still we persist and insist to go up in them. Girls can't live with them, my motto stops there. Always got legs in the air behind my back and don't care. So now I declare war against the opposite sex. Ripping up nudie pictures in the magazine text. And what's next? It infects the blood of my veins. So wild oats you must tame before penis goes inflamed with gonorrhea. Can you see her litter walking by? Don't stop and say hi, because that pussy may make you die before you bend her over. Get to know what's better that way. You fuck her and fall in love, and then she's gone the next day. So think twice before you get under the cover. You call me a player hater, but it's herpes for them lovers. Undercover whore is what my last girl was. I don't care about what she does, but now she's fucking my cousin. Who need hers and hers, and she's a miss things I do. For me, it's vital to have a bride who will do anything for me. Forget earlier in the story.
I know you boned her, dude.
So we did it, I admit it, but I wish I didn't have. She was fat and all stanky, and my friends at me did laugh. So next time you see a girl, don't think with your dong. Remember the words of the song and sing along. Yo.
How the words go?
You know, girls, I need them, but they be misleading, you know. Girls, I need them, but they be misleading. Playing games with my mind and leaving my wrist bleeding.
Girls,
girls, women, they deadly venom, but still we persist and insist to go up in them. Girls, I need them, but they be misleading. Playing games with my mind and leaving my wrist bleeding, yo. Girls, women, they deadly venom, but still we persist and insist to go up in them. I did it again. I did it again, god damn. I did it again, I stuck my dick in. Oh shit.
get out the circle. Nigga, get out the circle. Nigga, get out the circle. Nigga, you know I'll hurt you. Nigga, get out the circle. It's the weekend, so I spend my time waiting in line to get in. Standing alone in the corner, waiting for the circle to begin. No doubt, you got your fake groupers dancing on the way inside. But you know the real nigga's hot. The real nigga's hot. Anyway, the DJ hits the button on something that makes my head nod. It's rather odd how a circle starts to formulate. What the fuck? Who the hell he think he is? Ain't got no style, looking like a child. I can't wait for my people to get here and pull that faggot's foul. Getting all in my face. I need my space, better tie your lace. Before you fall flat on your ass because you ain't got no class. Couldn't pass for dope if you're so weak. Sucker, you need to sit down and give the real motherfuckers a chance to get down. Nigga, get out the circle. Nigga, get out the circle. Nigga, you dance like Urkel. Nigga, get out the circle. Nigga, get out the circle. Nigga, get out the circle. Ain't it your motherfucking curfew? Nigga, get out the circle. Aw, shit, they go my boys. My niggas are here, yeah. Prepare to get tore up on the floor. What? Don't stare disrespectful when I enter, pushing toys out of the center. Hitting the strongest combinations to make visual splinters. Leg kick, bounce back, then spin on one foot. Hearing the dick riders in the crowd say, look at him, look. Then spread my arms like a book, twist my neck and my body follow. Drop my knee to the ground, make a loud out sound like if it was hollow. Stomp, stomp, then clap, take a step back, bending at the ass crack. Wondering if the back of the mind, people think that I'm whack. It doesn't matter, cause I already know everybody else sucks. Exit so my boy can step up. We just don't give a fuck. Looks like he's gonna have good luck because the crowd is getting loud. Do a backflip to a leg dip, jump touch, and the people are saying, how he do that? Shit, with such perfection, no mistakes. Say, yo, these girls are grooves. Back in the days, it was the grace. Yo, nigga, get out the circle. Nigga, get out the circle. Nigga, you look like Earth. Nigga, get out the circle. Nigga, get out the circle. Nigga, get out the circle. Fool, you know I'll hurt you. Nigga, get out the circle.
By the eyes of Adam. Homo erectus niggas revert back to dwelling in caves. That pitch black reaches nirvana and my karma reach negative, so behave. When I flow over beats that roll through gates, my aura stagnates, unthinkable like they regressed in Oklahoma City. Reading Jeffrey Dahmer's book, feeling no pity. Sometimes I get hot flashes, become consumed by bass and tremble. Then the eye starts to twitch, I'm low on potassium, so I eat a banana. No nigga wants to test my grandma, that's why I catch full sleeping, still in their pajamas. I see the chilling aspects of life, colder than a witch's titty in a brass bra. Why do radio bitches get quiet and lock their glass jaw? When I'm through speaking, catching wreck, I have dudes geeking. Fucking up the English dialect like a day on Omo. And I still come off fat like an ESPN sports in a promo. Weeding out fraudulent, informing the whack. You can run, but I'm gonna find you and retrieve you and bring you back.
You can run, but you can't hide forever. I'm falling and I can't turn back. You can't hide forever. I touch you and leave you with not much. You can run, but you can't hide forever. I'm falling and I can't turn back. You can run, but you can't hide forever. I touch you and leave you with not much.
Let go of your dreams and don't hold on, for they won't come true. Let go of your dreams, let go of your dreams, and just let them go. Nay, yo, let go of your dreams and don't hold on, for they won't come true. Mrs. Fantasy, I wanna see your arms open, I want to, cause I want to. Stand in front of crowds and say check one, two.
true. You ask why? Because it's my life, and yeah, also it's kind of fun too. Mental, not accidental. I meant to do it, of course. Dream sequences of force, and with my music, I'll never divorce. I'll stay with it through good and hard times. Even the writer block rhymes, it'll all work out in the end, is what I heard through the grapevine. But I mind mine until I go crazy and have to write about all the strange things that ran through my mind that night, and then excite or depress you over beats that I made. I better make it sooner or broke crying because I don't know no trade. But that's okay, I'd rather make music than have to deal with the world. Took too much in at once, and now all over I have hurled out my stress, frustrations, and all that good stuff. I was wondering, not pondering, have you had enough? Tough, cause I'm not caring why that dickhead over there is staring. Cause while he's there glaring, my life I am preparing, and with you I'm sharing just a little piece of my mind. I dug kinda deep in my skull, but it wasn't really hard to find. But it's hard to find the questions that are at hand. Why does life demand to give the upper hand to the rich man, not the white man, not the black man, not even Japan? Oh, are you done with that? Can I wrap that shit up in Suran? But now I demand a life that's better than mine, one that's hard to find, making money over breakbeats and rhymes. But I'm not in it for the money, but I need a little bit. I don't want to go to jail for making money counterfeit, but legally, slowly build up my self-esteem. Pinch me, because I'm probably sleeping, thinking I'm living the American dream. What the fuck is that? The American dream, get the hell out of here.
Hold on to your dream. Hold on to your dreams, hold on to your dreams. Don't let nobody tell you to let go. Hold on to your dreams. Hold on to your dreams, hold on to your dreams. Don't let nobody tell you to let go. Hold on to your dreams. Hold on to your dreams. Don't let nobody just tell you to let go. Do your full goal. Hold on to your dreams. I had a dream last night that the world would soon be mine. I awoke the next morning to find that it wasn't all in my mind. Like a child who's got his own, I felt as if the God had blessed me, and all the troubles I had before was his attempt to test me. But let me be frankly candid with my feelings. I don't like material things, although they may be appealing to the eye. My optical nerve was larger than my wallet size. Thus, I used my power to analyze the life cycle, to make my night and day dreams come true. As I wish upon a star or two, the state of mind will turn from blue to happy days. I praise those who worth me more than face value, the underlying spying fact that Aloe Blacc knows exactly how you feel. I've reached the mountaintop and I don't plan to return yet. I've seen the summer sunset so softly in the serene scenery. Can it be my hopes and aspirations become real? Holding on to my dreams like balanced beams or rust on steel. I feel that the only way to live is life through carpe diem. I seize the day and anything else in my way when I see them. Believing in myself, no one else, guy, don't have time for you. Only time made up of hours to see my dreams come true. Hold on to your dreams. Hold on to your dreams. Hold on to your dreams. Don't let nobody tell you to let go.
Let go of your dreams. Let go of your dreams. Let go of your dreams. And don't hold on, for they won't come true.
Hold on to your dreams. Hold on to your dreams. Hold on to your dreams. Don't let nobody tell you to let go.
No, let go of your dreams. Let go of your dreams, let go of your dreams, and don't hold on, for they won't come true.
I begin. I'm living with the sweetest taboo. what can I do? Who's the baddest fucking rapper? Aloe, Blacc, not blue, true. From the left side of the map, death trap to the whack. One giant step for man on the moon, I step back. Dream sequence, I'm in the third stage. My old age is expected. Vampire thoughts have never been reflected. Prophetic sleep, awake and weep, bro. You can't handle the truth, I dismantle the proof. Sweet dreams are made of these. I travel the world in seven seas. Slaughter he who disagrees. Cause everybody's got a hungry heart, body and soul. Went to police academy, now I'm a citizen on patrol. And yo, niggas is guessing wrong about the actual. Dream sequences in your mind, so check the rhyme, it's factual. I'm in the sequence of dream, know what I mean? All the other crews is losing they steam. No one wants to test the untouchable team. And if you try, you must be in the dream. I'm in the sequence of dream, know what I mean? All the other crews is losing they steam. No one wants to test the untouchable team. And if you try, you must be in the dream. Chamber thought, warlocks that rock my ancient mind. Foresee rewind, then multiply. We group of niggas that never die. Forever live the life with an evil eye. Broken promises made this world a lie. So once again I try, still feel the intensity. I have a propensity to be prolix. Vocabulistically I flex context. What next may come as the sun passes by like a stranger. Too much knowledge but no love causes danger. Arrange a composition or two, a rhythmic fatness, to make your countenance shift and aim directly at this. Bushmaster tactic, guerrilla warfare and such. Skipping over MCs like I was playing double dutch. My clutch remains tightly clenched on the golden mic. It's my scepter, the light reflector, the mind inspector. Aloe's taking a top seed now, the others bleed now. And still wonder how do I do what I do when I do it. Drink the Similac, Blacc is fluid. I'm in the sequence of dream, know what I mean? All the other crews is losing they steam. No one wants to test the untouchable team. And if you try, you must be in the dream. I'm in the sequence of dream, know what I mean? All the other crews is losing they steam. No one wants to test the untouchable team. And if you try, you must be in the dream. Coils of white follicles effuse from the cranium, signifying the life of a humanoid geranium. Fragile to the elements and subject to the wind. Now ask me where's the answer again, yo, it's blowing. I'm showing to those who underestimate my prose. The physical is mine, kid, the fakes try to mime it. You can't time it cause we travel at the speed of light photons. Aloe Blacc's the alias, but also known as Emanon. I got craters on my front lawn, waiting for the repair of dawn. So keep the power on with blue lights like Tron. I live forever in a day, tomorrow's not far away. Eternity is now, time is gone, but I must stay. You can trust me, but still, I continue to suspect. Expect words that people see as open dialect. Trek back to the beginning of man, bringing evil to land. My hand is the greatest machine when it's clean. Close my eyes so I can dream once again. Oh shit, yo, I hear the beat, yo, the sequences begin. I'm in the sequence of dream, know what I mean? All the other crews is losing they steam.
No one wants to test
the untouchable team.
You
must be in the dream, yeah. Yeah, I'm in the sequence of dream, know what I mean? All the other crews is losing they steam. No one wants to test the untouchable team. And if you try, you must be in the dream. I'm in the sequence of dream, know what I mean? All the other crews is losing they steam. No one wants to test the untouchable team. And if you try, you must be in the dream.
I'm in the sequence of dream, know what I mean?
I wanna have fun, the happy mood gets spoiled by someone acting dumb. Why is it that some people always gotta have beef? They need to treat it like a stray dog. Put it to sleep, dead the issue. Can't you see that I'm trying to chill? Lay back, stand it out like a machete in a haystack. Walking into the club with dub and 40 bottles, looking like the keep it real models. F all, that's my motto. I can't stand the act. I be trying to enjoy myself, but these niggas start acting black. Or conversely, these blacks begin to act like niggas. Talking about they got mad people who's down to squeeze triggers. I'm down to squeeze the neck. Sorry, Blacc, no disrespect. There's a whole lot to live for and it's time to collect. I'm in the front of the line to get mine and pay the dues. While niggas like you are trying to find people to use. Talking about what am I staring at? Definitely not you. In fact, you happen to be blocking my view. So if you would please move to the hard nigga section, I will kindly change the angle of my visual direction. But if not, then so be it. You're full of shit. Situation number one is done. You're trying to spit.
Situation number two, slight dilemma. Now was it just me? Is everybody a pretender? I can't even step to a dance without somebody on my back. I guess it's just me and Aloe Blacc, but let's peep the facts. Usual routine to bust raps, ignorance mixed with violence, make them all bust gas. Now you call that a party, that? Because it doesn't matter where you're from, it's where you're at. So take off the mask with the image of a knuckle-mated brass and stop being concerned who to harass. Dreams of rocking mics at a show with a 1-2 checker, but now we walk the path of a stretcher. Stupidity's ability attacks the mind until the spot. The scene that repeats and ain't stopping, so that's what I avoid. Instead of disputes and making noise, I focus on my flows, case closed. I think it's time to let the situation be known. We have the power of persuasion with the microphone. So if you came to act up, just leave it alone, and be sure to keep the mood swings at home. I think it's time to let the situation be known. We have the power of persuasion with the microphone. So if you came to act up, just leave it alone, and be sure to keep the mood swings at home. You better know that the clothes mean nothing to real heads. All it does is make the body more attractive to lead. And when the lead contacts, the character's heart will lapse. And that's when the audience is compelled to give the clap.
The hands clap like guns with no bullets. Smoke gets released on the weak when they pull it. So why even choose an IE way to lose? I watch it lay back and turn the channel on the tube.
Excuse me, why do you think you have the right to use the lifestyle as if it was a motherless child? Perhaps you thought wrong about your self-identity. Should've realized that yourself was the true enemy.
The moving target on the victim is sickening. The situation's worst case is written. Do they listen? Obviously not. I know what I provide through the rhyme. Nonsense gets destroyed in our time.
So in the valley between the peak scenarios, we seek to reach resolvement without too much physical involvement.
Ayo, when all this is flawed, this completely wraps up our presentation. Living everyday situations.
My reflection keeps staring back at me like Cyclops. Speaking of New World Order as my plots, get thick like the arrows I hold with my left toes. A rose like a rose in spring to sing the song of redemption. But still I have no value, and how you visualize is how I rise. Flying on the 13 stars above my eyes, running from the pressure of religion. Freedom is the mission, my focus is the vision above the pyramid. Within me is hid the context of next year's purchase. Only the man can understand what my worth is. The birth is not clear, the great seal of my faith hates poor people. I make the population unequal. The sequel is infinite, like a cycle I spin it in the wrong direction. Holding the model with perfection, in God we trust. Although the constitution says they can't force religion on the masses, makes them fascists. The lashes that blacks took for a stack of meat makes me wonder why anyone wants money.
Jump into my realm and be fried. 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 Jump into my realm and be fried.
Look into my eyes, I paralyze you. Who will you rise to? True lies, blue skies, new signs make me important. The power of the human heart lies dormant. Beware the green-eyed monster that haunts you, because he just might have a green bag also. The truth is false, so don't believe everything you see, cause what you see could be staring right back. Cherry trees across the nation fall to denominations of 1, 5, 10, 20, and 100. Serial numbers shown, respect for the individuals overthrown. The castle is my home, painted white. The key to my house is on the right, to lock you under the imbalance of justice. Note this, Federal Reserve for all debts, public and private. Straight from Capitol Hill, my skill disseminates, propagates and relates to the rich. Too bad for the suckers that never had enough, fiending to have me in their pockets when times are tough. This is me versus money.
Jump into my realm.
Man with
with enough knowledge to think for self. Putting the currency right back on the shelf. Kill the little green elf that tells me I'm free. Knowing that he's deceiving me with a lock and key. Trying to keep my friends from falling in the trap. But the forces are too strong. Everybody will do wrong. Evil will live on. But I choose to stay far from its dwellings. And hope the majority hears my tellings. Of the righteous path without the bill being passed. Anyone can outlast the system of trade we made. Since everybody wants it and nobody can get it. I don't sweat it, just let it wade with the tide. Reside without the richest, glamorous life with bitches. Money creates the snitches that manifest government. They've already double spent what they owe. Now they take it from the poor so they can feed the demon more of your wealth. Demolishing your health and future. Grab it if you want it, but not too much or they'll shoot ya. Struck duck following the flock into the heavens. The clouds sing wind songs, so my emotions become filled with mass appeal. Spending the chances of romance on a love wheel. It is quite splendid having a boo to talk to, even if it's a casual thing. Sometimes platonic relationships turn ironic. Ain't that some shit? Anyhow, it took a while to get physical, but that only made the conversation better. I wrote no love letters, emailed her twice a week. She thought it was unique and kinda sweet that I would never cheat. But little did she know, I had another hoe on the side who treated me a little bit better, but her name I will hide. When I'm debating who to call, ayo, she gets the first choice. I love the sound of her voice, it's reminiscent of a flute. She likes to run track in the background when I'm down, her company's what I seek. Sometimes I like when she sings me to sleep like a lullaby. Oh, why did my friend have to snitch and tell my new honeydew that music was my other bitch?